Like a busy soccer field being the center of attention of millions of World Cup fans, this solitary island floats like a turtle in the middle of the sea, its hump clearly visible from any angle in Ilan. To the locals, it is like looking at the moon. A glimpse of Turtle Island is a reminder that after a hard day's work, they are on their way home, sweet home.
It's been a long and rough ride, but you know what? They've got to get in. Didn't get too wet. And it's definitely worth it because I get to look at the head of the Turtle's Island. This is the famous Turtle Island. You know what? Doesn't it look like a turtle? And you know what? It looks even more like one in real life. So you can't even imagine.
After cruising 360 degrees around the island like a fish, I checked out all 8 scenic wonders from the different angles of the only active volcano in Taiwan. Now I'm ready to explore the island vertically and get on that island itself. I feel like a stranded survivor on Lost, but thank goodness for Xiaohua. I'll only get lost temporarily.
之前是什么？哎，这个就是说龟山岛，它以前是有驻居民的。哦，OK。那在民国66年的时候，因为这边变成军事管制区，所以的阿兵哥的话就到这边来住岛。那这段期间之内的话，岛上都没有对外面的游客来开放。那一直到民国就是2000年的时候，这龟山岛才重新开放。所以以前都有一句俗谚说，哎，全台走透透，那龟山走不到。 那就是因为说以前是军事驻守的地方，所以说门禁非常的森严，那也带上这个神秘的色彩，那一般的游客是没有办法随意的，就是说进出龟山岛这样子。And
I happen to be one of the lucky 250 people who get to enjoy this crisp air and preserved ecological resources, and work my quads.
龟山岛这里啊，它大部分因为与世隔绝，所以都是特有种。那龟山岛的这401步道啊，它因为是一个生态管制的地方，所以说每天就只有40名的限额，40名的游客可以上来这个森林高地。对对对，所以说那大家可以来这边真的非常，我很
lucky，
对，非常
lucky。This lucky girl gets to climb all 1,706 steps to the top. As I look forward to every label announcing that I've reached the next 100 steps, my mind starts to reach this hazy serenity where my body moves itself and my mind is going past delirium from exertion.
Nadia, 你看，我们现在啊要登上401最高的主峰哦。哇！然后到这个观景台上面的话，就可以俯瞰整个龟山岛的景致。然后你看，现在这边看到的就是龟首。
就是乌龟的头，头的地方啊，它有长一些植坯，那我们就把这个景叫做龟首披发。
那个是不是海底火山？因为它的海的颜色比较浅。对，你看它的海的颜色啊，这边非常的蓝，然后跟外海的颜色不一样。那有人说这个是上帝遗落在人间的调色盘，嗯，它颜色非常的漂亮。那其实龟山岛啊，它海底有将近50个浅海的温泉火山口。 它是世界上啊规模最大的浅海的海底火山之一哦，爬了1706阶到这边，有没有觉得很值得？非常值得，又可以吹这个风。OK,
climbing 1,706 steps just to say that was definitely worth the trip. I will do it again and again because I got to see the head, the turtle's head, and of course the beautiful hot spring in the ocean water. This is beautiful. What a fantastic day. I feel like I've just detoxed everything I ate today and yesterday. Money can't buy this.